So what do you think? Do you think Glo Bettas should be a thing? Do you think they should be for sale? What about just Glo fish in general? We actually had a much deeper conversation about this in a video that I will put in the description below. Just click on those three dots in the upper right hand corner. But this Glo Betta, it lived for a little while. It did wind up having some health issues. Want to hear from you. What are your thoughts on Glo fish? Are they something you would keep or maybe not?